Two laps to go in stage one. Chase Elliott, Kevin Harvick are still side by side. Well, Harvick holds on to it. And Elliott's coming back again. Oh, Chase Briscoe. Sorry about that. If that was loud, I'm sorry. And caution. And that's going to end stage one. Kyle Larson wins. Well, stage one, at least.
They are very. Believe it or not, I actually did see a car up in the wall. I thought it was a car in a wall, but it was. Yeah, and caution's out.
Two laps to go in the stage. Final lap of stage number two. I almost said stage one. Here he comes. And Kyle Larson is going to win stage two. Oh, Aric Almirola. You gotta be kidding me, man. Can Aric Almirola get a break, please? I think he has the breath knocked out of him. Let's see here. Oh! Oh, no, Ella's on fire. I'll get out. He probably had the wind knocked out of him for sure. Alfredo. Wow. Don't take me out, coach. I can still race. I swear, if it's another Ricky, if Ricky turned him, I swear. Ricky, don't you dare, Ricky. Ricky! God, Ricky Stenhouse Jr. back again with him with being riding dirty. Ricky Stenhouse Jr. back at again being riding dirty. Oh, caution's out. What? What the frick is that? Did that come from the 12? Well, I have no idea.
All right, two to go. Yep, that's it. To take the white flag, it's over. White flag. And coming off of turn number four, Alex Bowman wins at Dover. I blame that all on the pit crew. I blame that loss on the pit crew. Of course, they didn't even tighten the lug nut properly. I don't even know how we got damage on the nose. Well, Justin can celebrate again.